Kelly Wright and Myron Reed. As we said, the MLW middleweight champion, the title not on the line here in this match, but the hinge of the forbidden door is swung open and Nate Matthews has just walked through. Nice.
Well, that is the beauty of independent pro wrestling, Robert, because that's where the foundation of said forbidden door was built, on independent pro wrestling.
I couldn't have said that any better myself, as Myron Reed and Nate Matthews trading blows and counter strikes in there. Very nicely done.